ever been in the boat that has not taken the dragon boat stroke yet, we're going to get you into the proper position. Paddle up over your head. Turn to face your partner with your arms extended. And drop down into the water. Pull. Okay, back up. Rotate to face your partner, down into the water. Pull. Okay, when you're pulling, you're not pulling in with your arms. You're sitting up and you're de-rotating your shoulders, okay? Up over your head. Turn to face your partner. Take a stroke. Good.
Sorry. I'm already
stroking. Okay, we're just going to do some nice, easy paddling for a little bit. You want to see?
That side, balance the boat some more. Alright, everybody hang a cheek and stay out here. You gotta list to the left, I don't like that. Makes it hard to steer. That's close.
Okay.
More to the left?
Yeah. Sit on half a cheek. Alright, now what's gonna happen? You got put both feet on the side of the drum and forward, not behind.
Yeah, she has it.
And then because you only have half your butt on the seat, you're gonna have to push down on your outside foot to give you balance. Okay? All right, that feels better.
Here we go.
Vamanos.
Sit up.
Chinese
pedals up. Take it away easy.
Second bench, you move to the center. Move to the outside.
No.
Outside.
No, she's fine. She's all the way to the gunnel.
Okay.
Okay, sit up. Pedals up. Take away.
Eight,
Shoulder, so I'm in a really good position here for a catch. I come here in the water,
and you top
arm. I can do one of two things. Right here, I can do a nice stroke where I'm sitting up and deep rotating, and it's just pulling my arms back. My arms are like tension cables, and those are just pulling the paddle back as I sit up and deep rotate. The other option is I get clear out here, and I go like that. And then I sit up and come back, and then I do that. That can get you really tired. You were doing that a little bit, not quite that exaggerated. But what you want to do is try and keep the shaft of your paddle as vertical as you can through the power part of the stroke. So it's pushing the water straight back. So to do that, you've got to sit up and rotate it in place. Just hold that paddle right out there. Position, okay? Sit up. Paddles up. Rotation. leaning forward, just turning. Then we're going to dip that paddle in the water and rotate to the outside. Take one stroke, and then come right back here, okay? Go! But it gets more fun all the time. It's like anything. At the beginning level, all, well, you know, it's kind of basic.
Three big ones.
50-meter race piece, the length of this lake is about 600 meters. So you can do 500-meter practice pieces, which is like the typical competitive distance. Most of the recreational or important pieces are 250-meter races. Not horrible, but it is, you know, if you have a paddle, it's a little bit challenging. We're going to go ahead and just give you a feel for that. So we're going to do a race piece. What we do for the start is a little bit different. Instead of like stretching way out, we start with leaning slightly forward and putting our paddle straight ahead of us and then just tilting it into the water. You don't have much leverage to start the boat in moving at all, so you want to try and get the boat up to speed as much as possible. So if you're too stretched out trying to get it up from a dead stop, you just don't have as much power. So we fill the stroke in a little bit. We do 15 strokes that are about 3/4 strokes, and we start with our paddle fully buried in the water. Okay? We'll have us holding water so we don't just stretch back from side to side. So you start with that paddle fully buried. Strokes broken into 3 sets of off, okay? The very first stroke is very slow, very deliberate, very powerful. I want everybody locked in, feet on the foot braces, raised up against your seat, paddle buried, so that when you hear that whistle, you can just engage every muscle fiber you have to try as pull as hard on that paddle as you can. With the caveat that you don't want to rip your paddle from the water to create a lot of cavitation. You want to pull it just as hard as you can, maintaining good contact with the water and not throwing it up. Tom yells out, or I yell out, somebody does. That's just to refocus. We do another set of 5 strokes, we're all counting together, and after that, we do 10 strokes, all chanting together at the stroke rate we're going to try and maintain, just to see that we've got full power and see that we're completely synced up. And we just keep blazing. We may call a boost in the middle somewhere. We may call middle, because that'll be rows 2, 3, and 4. We may call back, so that'll be 4 and 5. When he calls that, like a boost in 3, 2, 1, then we want 3 strokes where we're doing those big ones. Just like, we just want more power. Keep the same stroke rate and try and add more power. We'll say finish it now, but just give me as much power as you can to finish. This will be fun, right?
Yeah, now let's do that.
Okay. The paddle will drift backwards just because of the momentum of the boat, but you don't want to be pulling up on the back because that's pulling the boat down into the water and creating more drag, along with getting in the way of the people behind you.
I think she was also asking if you feather or if you pull it straight up.
Oh, I feather it out to the side a little bit.
And I don't.
Okay.
I pull it straight up.
That's a matter of preference.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter much. In some conditions, if you've got like a lot of wind and a lot of waves, if you try and lift your paddle up and it's kind of squared a little, you might catch a wave. So if you come out from the side a little bit, I'd like to see you on the side of the ground. But that's,
good,
you know, 18 steps down in the roller deck. Okay, one thing we're going to do before we start. I always do the clap drill. I want to make sure that everybody is focused on doing what they need to do together, okay? So when I say the word, I want everybody to clap. Go! 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 Not bad. Here we go. Okay, 250 meters. Follow us. It will be so much fun. We'll keep the stroke rate fairly conservative because we've got all new paddlers. Okay, you ready, Tom?
Yep.
On in 10 seconds.
Paddle forward.
Thank you.